Hi guys, this is John Adamson, the Rehab Documentation Guru, and I am submitting a request to all of my viewers to submit some documentation examples to me for review, something that I would use on these YouTube videos, and it would give perhaps some other setting type patients. The samples I usually have access to are SNF-based patients, or at least patients that are going to be going home that are fairly high potential, but in an inpatient rehab center. So I'd love some other examples to be able to pick apart for these videos. And so you're welcome to send those. Make sure, of course, that you've removed every single shred of evidence of HIPAA violating information first. But you're welcome to send that to Adamson Enterprises, the number one, at gmail.com. That's adamsonenterprises1@gmail.com. And I also have a more secure way to send it if you have some HIPAA-related stuff. However, I would still prefer that all that information be removed. Anyway, help me expand the content on these videos, and I appreciate you greatly. Have a great day.